two houses both alike in dignity. In fair Verona where we lay our scene, from ancient grudge break to new mutiny, where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From for the fatal loins of these two foes, a pair of star-crossed lovers take the life, whose misadventure piteous overthrows, doth with their death bury their parents' strife. The fearful passage of their death marked love, and the moon demons of their parents' rage, from a children's hand not could remove, is now the 2 hours traffic of our stay. Civil blood makes civil hands unclean.